This final video goes through some selective synovial joints throughout the body. This joint here is made up of C1 and C2, which is atlas and axis. We call that the atlanto-axial joint. It's a pivot joint, which is uniaxial. The temporomandibular joint, or TMJ, is where the mandibular fossa of the temporal bone meets the condyle of the mandible. That creates a hinge, but this hinge joint is special because it has some extra movements like protraction, retraction that we saw in the previous video. Another synovial joint is the glenohumeral joint, where the head of the humerus meets the glenoid cavity of the scapula. That is a ball and socket joint, which has the widest range of motion, and therefore is a multiaxial joint. The humeroulnar joint, which is your elbow joint, is where the trochlea of the humerus meets the olecranon fossa of the ulna. This is a hinge joint. Hinge joints only move in one plane and therefore are uniaxial. The iliofemoral joint is your hip joint. It's where the head of the femur articulates with the acetabulum. This is a ball and socket joint, which has the most movement of any type of synovial joint, and therefore is also multiaxial. Finally, your tibiofemoral joint, which is your knee joint, is where the condyle of the femur meets the condyle of the tibia. This is a hinge joint, which moves in only one plane, just like the elbow, and therefore is uniaxial.